Damn. They want to see Amethyst lip syncing.
Damn. It makes sense, Amethyst and Poppy. I was thinking Poppy didn't stand out. She was very boring in the challenge. Damn, Amethyst again. They both were just
kind of flat.
They were flat. They flatlined in this performance, in this challenge.
Sorry.
Lip sync, Amethyst versus Poppy. Poppy looks pissed.
You're liar.
Don't get better. Just get better.
I think she wasn't expecting to get critiqued out.
Aww. Ain't no mountain high
enough. I didn't know it was Diana Ross.
Diana Ross, see?
Right.
If you need me, call me.
If you need me, text me.
Okay, Amethyst has a better outfit.
Then I start to really show who Princess Poppy is.
Shut up!
Wow.
I don't know who's killing it. Oh no.
What do we do? Is this a meet and greet? What's happening?
Rue looks confused.
What is this Poppy like doing?
It? Does he not?
Amethyst staying home.
Sorry. Amethyst is going home?
No, she's staying home.
She's staying home?
Like, they're in the competition. Oh. That's her home now. Amethyst?
I don't know. Ooh! She didn't like Poppy's comedy at all. Oh, Poppy's like, wait,
she's
what?
She's still shocked. Like, she was shook with everything, the critiques, being in the bottom and losing his lips.
Oh, Poppy. Flicking them off and burping. She meant that.
Yeah.
She meant that.
She didn't agree. She's still shook at it.
Cut the camera, dead ass.
She's a salty loser. Oh, Sean, hi. You're in the way, so excuse me, we're recording. he was pushing me with his cabecita.
No.
Jax is next. Is she f up next episode?
Ooh,
she's out.
They're gonna be on her. They're gonna be on her.
I thought Amethyst was gonna be funny.
Ooh, snatch game already? What? Ooh, okay.
Well, she can go home, messed up Blackpink.
Or
that was Gaga's outfit. She's going home. I'm going home.
Ooh. I'm going home.
MTV.
Alright, so. Who went home again? Poppy. Princess Poppy went home.
She was shook at it.
We agree. Totally. It was her time.
She didn't though.
It was just a very odd challenge.
Poppy, if you can talk about it, say it's okay. Mama Rules gave us permission for you to say it. You weren't expecting that at all, right?
No. Talk to us. Tell us. Tell us one on one, Poppy. What's the real tea? What's going on?
An exclusive.
An exclusive with us. Come on now. We are almost gonna hit 100 subscribers, so we appreciate that. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Sonny says thank you.
Aww.
Probably just her mouth is gonna come out.
We're glad to see Sasha Colby
going home. Oh, what?
Sasha Colby shine. We're glad to see Sasha shine in this episode.
To life's ultimate after party.
And we're excited to see Snatch Game already? What is gonna happen?
Episode 4.
So, we'll see.
They're gonna send like 3 queens home to next episode.
Chop.
It felt super fast.
I know, we already went through this episode. It's now 2 hours? Wait another time. I thought it was just 2 hours all the time, every week.
They need to.
They should start doing that. You know what? I'm gonna write a letter to RuPaul.
They have the money.
Dear
RuPaul, you have the money.
Bitch.
Girl.
Dear girl. So
I'm a fighter and I'm gonna fight.
Stop bringing up Britta.
It's Britta,
bitch. It's Britta, bitch. So say it again.
We still need to do the...
That verse, low-key.
No, Serena's Cha-Cha documentary. And oh, yeah. You love her.
We wanna make a video about how... we wanna make a video about how much we stan Serena Cha-Cha.
Cha-Cha.
You sure about that?
Sure about that?
So, we'll continue that. We got some upcoming projects, but... What a great night. What a great session. Thank you for joining us tonight. Thank you for experiencing this with us. And we will see you
next time
on Planet Jodo. Buenas noches.